Welcome back, YouTubers, and thank you for watching my previous video of my Cozumel trip 2019. Yes, I am saying Cozumel because I've been pronouncing it Cozumel, and that is absolutely goofy and wrong grammar. So I have corrected myself. I apologize. But thank you for joining us on the second video. Right here you see us diving the Santa Rosa Wall. We are about 90 feet down in descent. There were a few of us that went to 130 feet. I wasn't one of them. I won't mention the names, but they are more experienced divers than I was. And someday maybe I will grow a pair and do that deep when I am officially trained for deep water. Anyways, this set of videos is you'll see a bunch of swim throughs that we're gonna go and explore. These swim throughs are not caves, but they're cave-like formations with coral and fish and all that jazz that you've been used to seeing so far in these videos. But they're fun to go through. They're adventurous. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the deep blue sea. Have fun. Thank you. secret. I peed in my wetsuit.
Oh man, what a great couple of dives. We dove the Santa Ana and the San Francisco. They're both reef walls, so everything's straight and vertical. All kinds of fish. You see some flying fish, some stingrays, some turtles, some swimmers. We're really, really quite an experience as well to check your buoyancy skills. We got about to about 90 feet. The second dive we maybe did about 55, but we stayed under a little bit longer. But we had some great dives.
So the rest of the afternoon, I put my swim trunks on, found myself a spot on a hammock in the water, basked in the sun, played in the sand a little bit, ate some lobster and filet mignon, saw this little froggy here. Sorry about that. And ate some Mexican food. Now we're on to our last dive of the night.
Everybody's ready for the night dive. Don't flash anybody in the face.
Ready to go.
After we got out of the water and went back on dry land, we all showered up and went over to Casa Mission in downtown Cozumel for a traditional meal that they celebrate every time we come down here. I want to give a special thanks to Larry for leading this trip and for all of our friends at the Aqua Hut in Toledo, Ohio. Go straight on over and book your trip with Ian or Jeff. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time in 2020, Grand Cayman Islands.